In order to add a Google map to your website, you first need to go to Google and find the location of the map you're trying to create. Once you do, there's going to be a menu, and sometimes Google changes their website, so sometimes you'll have to look for this menu. So if we look at this menu, you will have the option to share or embed this map. We don't want to share the map, we want to embed the map because we're going to put this embed code into our HTML. Now, you can always change the size here by going to small, medium, large, or choosing a custom size. We're going to choose small for this, and once you've done that, you can right-click and copy this code. Then to add that map to your website, you simply need to add it to the code. Don't add it directly into the design view of your website because that won't work. Once we've added it into the code, now we can see that map in our website. We can't actually see the map right now, and that's because this site isn't in a browser or it's not live. So let's go ahead and test this out in the browser. And you'll see that the Google map has come up.